Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are watching my video right now, according to your time factor. Welcome to this channel, Happy Life. If this is the first time you came across my video or this channel, please don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share this video with your friend through Facebook, WhatsApp, Telegram, Instagram, any kind of social media you are using. And don't forget to turn on the notification bell in order to get notified when I upload new video like this. Today in this video, I want to teach you how to prepare soap to remove the curse and make spiritual work from you. But before I start the teaching, you should know the type of experience you are going to have when things are not working for you, both physically and spiritually. But try to know that if things are not working for you physically, spiritual control physical. So I want you to understand this. Try to know this. Then if you cannot get certain items where you are living by yourself, I can help you to send them. I'm not selling them, but I can help you to get them and send them. Even if is something I can just enter bush and get easily, I can get it for you free. You only pay for the courier. I hope you understand this. So here is what you need to get for the ritual. Get palm oil, red palm oil, ashes, alligator pepper, sand from a tea junction, fertility root, not leaf, fertility root, and local soap. Then you will need local sponge as well. It's very important. Now, this is how to do it. Pound the fertility roots with 7 or 9 alligator pepper. That means 7 for woman and 9 for man. Add little ashes. Add a little sand as well. Hand everything together with this alligator pepper and fertility root. Then add it to the soap and put a little palm oil to mix it very well. That means when you hand everything together, you will just get a little palm oil to mix the soap together. You are going to use it for 7 days. So prepare what you can use for 7 days in order not to waste it. So put it aside in a safe place. Please listen attentively to understand how to use it. Get more ashes and palm oil again. Get the two items again at night, because you are going to burn the soap when you are not going out again. When you know that you want to sleep, that's when you are going to bathe the soap. So make sure you mix it when you are ready to bathe the soap. Use it as a scrub to rub your head to toe. I mean the palm oil and the ashes. Mix it together to rub all your body from head to toe. Wait at least 10 minutes before you start the bath. But before you start the bath, after rubbing the mixture, be praying every negative working against you in your life, cause, setback. So pray very well. You are washing them out at this moment by the special power of God. Pray in your own language, what you understand, your own religion. Pray very well. Mention God. It's not diabolic. It's a natural thing. I think you never came across anything related B-L-O-O-D here. I think you understand me. Then start bathing and also be praying when you are bathing. Pray again. Every cause, disappointment, failure, foundation cause, just be praying against what you don't want. After the bathing, don't rinse the sponge and your body. or throw it away the sponge. So don't miss the sponge and your body. Don't throw away it as well. Just put it inside a small nylon and keep it. In the next day, do the same thing, the same process, by using small ashes and palm oil to rub all your body, pray, and after 10 minutes, you start to use the soap to, and local sponge to bathe. Do the same. This is how you are going to do it, complete 7 days. After finished the bathing, after 7 days, wake up in the morning. I didn't say you cannot talk to anyone, you can talk to anyone, but make sure that in the morning, wake up and burn all the sponge or dig a pit and bury them, because you must not see the sponge again, and the sponge must be local sponge. Please make sure that you get local sponge. I know you may not have access to get it. You can check Amazon to order for it if you are not living here to get it at shop. I paste the link where you can order it from Amazon so that it can be easy for you to order it. So after all this, go and give out something to beggar. Or if you don't see a beggar around you, give out something that can make someone happy. Please go and do this ritual. Everything will start working for you. God is wonder. Now, lastly, as you know that I always said something, it may have meaning and may not have meaning to you. It's up to you and me, but our thinking faculty is not the same. If you think doing something like this is a sin, you need to think and go and read your holy book very well. You can read Ezekiel 47 verse 12. I don't want to read it here in order not to delay our time, but I think you have a smartphone or Bible at home to read it and try to understand it, because reading sometimes is a book doesn't mean you will understand it. So try to read it and understand it. The end of what I ask you to read says, the fruit for food and leaves for healing. I don't know why we are deceiving ourselves, especially my black people. Please open your eyes. Don't destroy anyone's life. Yes, don't destroy anyone's life. But if to make your life meaningful, I mean, if someone is behind my problem, as a sample, and I did protection work and he or she tried to do the evil to me as usual, and it lands the person to stroke, I think I don't do a bad thing and I don't destroy his life, but he did it to himself. So I think you understand this, you understand this part. Don't destroy anyone's life, but do something to your body that can protect you and make sure that you are praying. I said all this not to sleep on it. Don't sleep on it. That is one of Nigeria slang. Don't sleep on it. Those who come from Nigeria know the meaning of don't sleep on it. So my father's mistake must not happen to me again. All I cannot do is to bow before anything or ask you to do so except God. We all serving God. We all serving God. But this is natural thing you can use to ask God to do things fast for you. I will be posting how to use the secret name of God to pray on community posts under on this channel once in a week. Don't joke with it. Yes, it's natural prayer, but don't joke with it. When I start praying, I may even post one today, but don't joke with it. Is a strong prayer. God is wonderful. God is wonderful. I think you understand all my explanation, and if possible that you don't understand it, please comment to ask any kind of question you want to ask. If I know it, I will answer you. even if it's not regarding this video, but ask questions regarding this video to understand more very well if you don't understand anything about this video. So thank you so much for watching this video once again. If this is the first time you came across my video or this channel, please don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share this video with your friend through Facebook, WhatsApp, Telegram, any kind of social media to save someone's life as well. Yeah, nothing costs you to be humble. So, and don't forget to turn on the notification bell in order to get notified when I upload a useful video like this. Thank you so much. May God bless all of us and answer our prayer. Amen.